Hello, I'm Jonathan Shimony. I'm a painter, printmaker, sculptor from Boston, and I work in Paris, France. What I'm interested in is making works that are evocative but also ambiguous. I want to make work that questions everything. One of my themes is that, you know, we're sort of living in the end of an age very much. I feel that there's some kind of parallel between like the end of the classical age and the end of our age. Our unsustainable way of life, the fact that we are burning our planet, that we're destroying everything that we desperately need. I sort of see the classical world as, the end of the classical world as some kind of terrible lesson that we should avoid. When I paint my dogs jumping up at nothing at all, again, I'm trying to speak about our condition somehow. The fact that, you know, we all have these desires, and when we attain our desires, somehow they're not what we expected. There's a hollowness, there's an emptiness to them. The horse was always a symbol of, you know, nobility and strength and power and grace. And so when I make my horses, they are ghost horses. They're horses that are in terrible shape. The horses that have been dead and have decayed ages ago. There's nothing pleasant about them. There's no nobility, there's no success. And same thing with the triumphal arches. I want to make triumphal arches that show that there was no triumph. I want to make the arches that show that no matter what, human endeavor is no match for time, and triumphs are meaningless. Whether I am successful in conveying that or not is a question, but just trying is already interesting enough for me. Another thing that I'm really interested in is working with other people. It's always amazing to see how people approach similar questions or problems in their very personal and different ways. And I think I've learned the most about how to make art and how to think about art by watching other artists and by helping other artists and by working with other artists. When I found out about printmaking and the making of multiples, I loved the idea that I could make multiples that I could hand out to friends or sell very inexpensively. I want to somehow democratize art, get art to as many people as possible using traditional materials that give an intrinsic value to the works. And that's something that I really am very attached to, the idea of getting art to as many people as possible, giving people something of value. What I want, like my direction, I want to like sharpen my knife, you know, so that it gets into people deeper. That's what I want. It's like I want to make my painting more and more potent. It's I hate wallpaper, and I want my art to touch people's nerves as much as possible. I don't want it just as some kind of background that is pleasing. I want it to be disturbing. I want it to be present. I want it to remain in people's minds. What I hope to do is find a way to make my art more and more intense, more and more emotive, stronger and stronger. That's the hope.